7 days ago, one of my satellites over Antarctica discovered a pyramid.
Where exactly on the ice is this?
It's not on the ice. It's 2,000 feet under it. Let's make history.
Oh, my God.
Whoever built this pyramid believed in ritual sacrifice.
Did you hear that?
What was that thing?
What's going on?
Let's go!
What did you say this room was called?
Sacrificial chamber.
This story's all here. This whole thing was a trap.
They're not hunting us. We're in the middle of a war.
They're using us as bait.
City. 12 million people. 22 million phones. A billion connections a day.
I believe in you, man.
Big Q, be reasonable.
I'm a gangster. I don't gotta be reasonable.
Cutting out.
I'm gonna kill
Hello?
You, crap
Big Q.
You keep talking about.
Stu Shepard thought he had the game wired.
How's business? Tickets. Four for Britney Spears, right?
No, you owe me, Stu.
It's gotta be the night of the 18th, and I will deliver you a truckload of celebrities.
But today, someone's got his number.
Yeah.
Don't even think about leaving that booth.
Wrong number, pal.
I'm aiming at you right now. Can you feel it, Stu?
Did you call me Stu? Who is this?
Someone who enjoys watching you. I have a 30 caliber bolt action 700 with a handhold tactical scope.
You mean like a rifle?
At this range, the exit wound ought to be about the size of a small tangerine.
You're bluffing.
There's only one way to find out.
Oh, my God. You shot him.
Look at all of the people, Stu.
He's the shooter.
I've seen him.
It wasn't me. I love the girls and the What did I do to deserve this? How, why me?
If you have to ask, then you're not ready to know yet.
Put down the gun and raise your hands.
Where's the gun? You see a gun?
I want to see you toss away your weapon.
And I didn't shoot anybody.
I just want to hear your side of it. That's
if
all.
You tell him, I will kill you.
I ain't got no side of it.
You're in this position because you're not telling the truth.
I'm in this position because you've got a gun.
Come on, Stu. Don't you get the game yet?
Hey.
Confess your sins, Stuart.
Hang up.
Stu hasn't been totally honest with you. His wife looks very angry.
He said he wasn't married.
Leave her out of this!
I have your wife here with me.
This is exciting. You get to choose between them. Kelly, Pam, Bam, Bam!
Get her out of here, all right?
They're in position.
I give the orders here.
Look, I'm sure we can work this out.
It's do or die time. One.
Hold your fire!
Two. Three.
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again.
They are America's first line of defense. Best of friends.
Ready, Captain? Snap of the Earth. Here we go.
Fierce competitors.
Very nicely done.
Almost as good as me.
Ready to protect our nation against any threat.
Carrying the nukes. Do you love having the power of God at your fingertips?
Not tonight, buddy.
But what if the enemy is one of them.
What the hell are you doing?
We got pilots down.
Over here!
We got ourselves a broken arrow.
A broken what?
What we call it when we lose a nuclear weapon.
I don't know what's scarier, losing nuclear weapons, or that it happens so often there's actually a term for it.
The only thing more dangerous than what he knows.
They believe they've got an exposed core.
They gotta send in a nuclear emergency search team.
By the time they find us, we'll be gone.
Is what he's prepared to do.
$250 million by 0900 Utah time. If you have not...
Good God. I don't know what the big deal is. I really don't.
But there's one thing.
Smile, boys. We're about to retire.
He didn't count on.
I know his mind works. You gotta let me go after him.
Outstanding, Hal. That's the spirit.
Would you mind not shooting at the thermonuclear weapons?
And what are we doing?
If you enter the wrong code three times, the nuke goes dead.
Unless, of course, I already thought of that ahead of time.
You just activated a nuclear warhead, my friend.
The clock is ticking. Care for a Coke or something?
John Travolta.
You lose.
Christian Slater.
You're out of your mind.
Ain't it cool?
Broken Arrow, a John Woo film.